Welcome back to ECW Hardcore TV. It is now time for our main event for the ECW World Television Title. Why does Cyrus have a microphone?
Introducing first, weighing in at 252 pounds, from the Bowery, Raven!
And much more importantly than that, show a little respect for the network, by God! From Detroit, Michigan,
by the World Television Champion. Down goes Raven. Shoulder block by Rhino. Side headlock once again by Rhino. Raven comes out with a top wrist lock. Rhino into a hammer lock. Raven runs Rhino right through the ropes into the outside. The World Television title is the only belt here at ECW Raven has never held. Right hand by Raven, down goes the World Television Champion. And again, down goes Rhino, down right hands in the corner, Rhino step to the ride. Gets the boot up in the face of Raven. Raven leapfrogs the gore. Rhino goes long. Rhino trying to twist off Raven's head like a bottle cap. Rhino with a big right hand to the head of Raven. Raven now going for the back spot. Gets a two. One count away from trying to get a World Television Champion. What a clothesline by Rhino. Lateral press. Hook to the leg. No. Cyrus complaining about a slow count. That was not the case. Rhino muscles up Raven. Power slam over the shoulder. Hooks the leg. No. Television Champion. Waist lock. Raven puts the brakes on, goes low himself. Even flow DDT. That's it. We got a new World Television Champion. No, Rhino kicked out of the even flow DDT. And Raven has to be thinking. Cyrus goes down. Rhino floors Raven right out of his boots. Cover. He got him. Rhino is still the World Television Champion. He will bring the belt into ECW Heatwave 2000 live on pay-per-view this Sunday night.
And still, ECW!
The Sandman will challenge Rhino live on pay-per-view this Sunday night.
Yeah!
Are we going somewhere with this?
Sunday night, ECW Heatwave 2000.